The Shulchan Aruch starts off with mitzvah tzedakah, telling us that it's mitzvah aseh deoraita, v'kama pe'amim nitztavenu b'mitzvah aseh zu. We have a mitzvah to give tzedakah. But the Shulchan Aruch doesn't end with that. He tells us also divrei musar v'kivushim on that mitzvah. He says to us that a person that gives tzedakah, he should know that it will save him from any kind of death. Tzedakah tatzil mimavet. The Shulchan Aruch says that it will save him for bad decrees. This is the Lashon of the Shulchan Aruch. The Shulchan Aruch in Siman, Resh Mem Zayin, says the following words. Hatzdakah docha et hagzerot hakashot, uver'av tatzil mimavet. And the Shach says it's not only from the gzera of ra'av, any kind of death he would be able to save you from. So when one asks the question, okay, I want to give tzedakah, I have tzedakah to give, who should I give it to? Shulchan Aruch tells us that as well. Shulchan Aruch quotes that there's 8 levels of where to give tzedakah. One is higher than the other. What's the highest of all? Says the Shulchan Aruch from the Rambam, Im Siman Resh Mem Tet, that is to give the place that can put the person on his feet. Whether it is in a physical way, or even much more so, if it's in a religious way, in a spiritual way. And the second form of the highest tzedakah is to do it without you knowing who the money went to, and without the person that received knowing that you gave him that money. And therefore, when we're talking about the organization of Chazak, that Arav Meirov, Arav, runs it in such a way that it really puts kids from public schools to yeshivot, helping them build a religious lifestyle, a Jewish lifestyle. Eventually they build a house and they have children. So therefore, when one gives tzedakah to that organization, he's mekayem, the highest form of tzedakah, putting people on their feet in the highest and best form and way. And therefore I encourage every person to give it to them. And the second level of tzedakah, that you don't know who the money really goes to, which kid, but you can be 100% in such confidence that the tzedakah goes to the right place, and those kids that would eventually go to yeshiva and learn Torah would be able to build a Beit Ne'eman in Israel.